Hey guys, it's me Rahul. It's another Wednesday, so time for that quick tutorial. Today I will show you guys how to download photos, videos, stories, highlights and reels from Instagram using just your Android device. So I thought this video is gonna be super short, but it turns out that there aren't that many applications which lets you download photos, videos, stories, highlights and reels all in one. So I tried around 20 plus apps and I finally found one that does all of it. So the app is called Story Downloader by InShot. It is a little bit tricky to download all of the media from Instagram, but this is by far the best app, trust me. First thing you need to do is open up the Story Downloader app and log in with your Instagram account. This is necessary because then only you can download stories from a private account that you are following. After you have done that, you can download any media from Instagram. So to download the story, open up the story tab and select the account that you want to download the story from. Then here you have all the stories from the last 24 hours. You can tap on one of them to download one, or in case you want to download multiple, just long press on one and select which one you want and download. For highlights, it's the same procedure. Select the account. Then the highlights will be shown right here. Select which one you want and download one or multiple at the same time. For videos on IGTV or Reels or photos, you can do it in two ways, either by going into the account that has that IGTV video or photos or reel in this app and download from there, as well as you can use the feed menu in this app. But finding that video or photo in the Story Downloader app is kind of a tedious process. You need to go to someone's profile, then find that video and download it. I will show you another easy way. Basically, whenever you want to download a photo or video or reels when you are watching it on the Instagram app, simply save it onto your Instagram account. For photo and video on feed, simply tap on this icon over here to save. For IGTV or reels, tap on this three dot and then save. Then what you need to do is open your Story Downloader app, then open the hamburger menu, open saved, and here you have the media that you have saved. Then just simply select the media and hit download. There are a lot of other cool things on this app as well, so try it out and let me know what you guys think of it. Hope you guys found this video helpful, and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Goodbye.